Hi everybody, Scott Card here. Today let's talk about soldering. Number one thing, good soldering iron. Doesn't have to be the most expensive in the world, but it should be reasonable. Number one thing, make sure that it does have temperature control and that it's set properly. You want to have a good tip and make sure that the tip is kept clean. Next is the solder. You want to have good solder, very important, otherwise you will never get a good joint. Make sure that your circuit board's clean, okay? A good solder flux is a great way to clean it off, otherwise some alcohol will do the trick for most things. We want to make sure that we have good ESD protection whenever we're dealing with anything that may be sensitive. Good lighting, also important, as well as smoke collection. As you can see here, we're letting the solder actually flow. Okay, so we're heating the parts, not necessarily the melting just the solder onto the joint. But we're looking for it to flow evenly. All right, another good solder joint.